another fear, and that's a fear of the dark.